Hello kids and welcome back to the world of alphabets. Today we shall explore one new alphabet. So let's start. Our today's alphabet is alphabet K. Alphabet K. Introduction to things starting with alphabet K. So let's start. K for kite. K for kite. Kites have different shapes and colors. Kites have different shapes and colors. K for kite. K for kite. K for key. K for key. Key is used to open locks. Key is used to open locks. K for key. K for key. K for kettle. K for kettle. Kettle helps to keep things hot. Kettle helps to keep things hot. K for kettle. K for kettle. K for knife. K for knife. Knife is used to cut vegetables and fruits. Knife is used to cut vegetables and fruit. Knife is very sharp. Knife is sharp. So we have to use it carefully. We have to use it carefully. K for knife. K for knife. K for kangaroo. K for kangaroo. Kangaroo has a pouch. Kangaroo has a pouch. K for kangaroo. K for kangaroo. K for king. K for king. King wears a crown. King wears a crown. K for king. K for king. K for koala. K for koala. Koala loves to sleep. Koala loves to sleep. K for koala. K for koala. K for kiwi. K for kiwi. Kiwi is a fruit. Kiwi is a fruit. It is rich in vitamins. It is rich in vitamins. K for kiwi. K for kiwi. K for kitten. K for kitten. A cat's baby is called kitten. A cat's baby is called kitten. K for kitten. K for kitten. K for ketchup. K for ketchup. Everyone likes the yummy taste of ketchup. Yes or no? Ketchup is made up of tomatoes. Ketchup is made up of tomatoes. K for ketchup. K for ketchup. K for keyboard. K for keyboard. Keyboard is a part of computer. Keyboard is a part of computer. It helps us to type words. K for keyboard. K for keyboard. I hope you enjoyed today's session and learned the words that start with alphabet K. Until next time, take care. Bye-bye. Thank you.